بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. Brother Dawood asked, he said, my sister cut off from the family. She's away from the family. We've tried our best to get her back, but no avail, no means, no way out. And this is what had been going on. So what can we do? Because we know the values of family and building family relationship Islamically. Brother Dawood, I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tonight, you and your sister and Muslim ummah that are separated, I ask Allah to bring them together bi-idhnillahi tabarak wa ta'ala. Brother Dawood, what you're doing, caring and concerning for your sister, is a virtuous act. Don't give up. Don't give up. Even your sister, she completely ignored the family and she completely forgot the family. Do not give up in searching for your sister. And this by itself is ibadah, to get your sister back. No matter what she is doing out there, do not allow shaitan to override her. Whatever she is doing out there, كونوا عونا لها على الشيطان ولا العكس. Be a sort of help, you know, for your sister, and do not be help, you know, for shaitan to overcome your sister. So try your best, but make dua for your sister. And the best thing to do, if there's no means in reaching out, stand up at night, 3 minutes. You know, when you wake up, you make sure you take care of your mouth, make wudu, and stand up at night and pray, even 2 raka'at each and every night, to Allah and for Allah. Ask Allah, wherever your sister is, for Allah to bring her back. The one who united Yusuf and his father, Ya'qub alayhim as-salam, will unite you and your sister. وَلَمَّا فَصَلَتِ الْعِيرُ قَالَ أَبُوهُمْ إِنِّي لَأَجِدُ رِيحَ يُوسُفَ لَوْلَا أَن تُفَنِّدُونِي. You will find yourself one day early in the morning, your dua is answered and your sister will be at the door. If the dua is coming from your heart in the time that we specified. 2 hours before Fajr, hour and a half before Fajr, that is the moment Allah is asking. Who will request? Who will seek? Who will ask for something? And I'm here to provide. And Allah will reunite. He will reunite you and your sister bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. May Allah bless your family, Brother Dawood, and the family that Muslims are actually praying to be back together as one single family. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.